coming into this tournament, you're the champion. Number one, does that add extra pressure to the tournament to you? And also, coming off of the win over Phil Davis by split decision, what can we expect you to do different to win a more dominant fight this time?
Yes, I'm on this Grand Prix like a champion, but I try to move these things out of my head. So I enter on this tournament like a regular fighter, and I just want to win. Second question. И второй вопрос. Первый. Да.
Ну и для меня главная победа.
For me, it's much important right now. It's to win this tournament, not the belt. I will try to finish Phil Davis as soon as possible. I want to make it fast. I will be the first number. I'm going to work like a first number, and I won't put the big dot on our meeting with Phil Davis. So I won't put the dot on it.
Hi, Vadim. Your brother Victor is making his Bellator debut on the same card as you, and he's fighting the last guy that beat you. What's your thoughts on this?
Ну, я хотел бы, чтобы мой брат выиграл этого. Ну, свой. Я хотел, чтобы мой брат выиграл этот поединок. И ну, доказал, что наша школа сильнее. Его уже выиграл Валентин Молдавский. И поэтому.
So, I make the right decisions after my fight with Carl. So right now I'm the champion. I don't see for myself any rematch right now because he lost some fights and I'm the champion. And also I wish, of course, wish my brother only win. I want that he will prove that our school of fighting, our style is the better, because Valentin Moldavsky already won Carl Albrechtson before. So I just want to wish to my brother a good win.
This tournament is full of big names, legends, former champions. And as well as being the current champion, you're coming in as the youngest fighter by quite a few years. So how does it feel gearing up to face all of these big names and legends?
Хотелось бы показать. Хотелось бы выиграть этот турнир, во-первых. А во-вторых, то, что, как тебе сказать? Ну, сначала это переведи, а сейчас подумаешь.
I want to win this tournament. I want to prove myself for everybody.
Да. И то, что я, ну, я сейчас нахожусь в расцвете сил, и то, что
I'm in my prime age right now.
У меня сейчас уже достаточно опыта в больших боях. Я готов к этому турниру, и возможно, то, что я самый молодой, может, это и сыграет большую роль в этом турнире.
I already have a lot of experience. I'm well prepared for this tournament, and because I'm younger, that's even plus for me. That's my thoughts.
Vadim, I just want to bounce off a question you just answered. What are you trying to prove?
I want to prove that I'm a champion for real, that our school, our style, our mentor, Fedor Emelianenko, that we are best.
At every step of the way, you'll have to defend your belt against light heavyweight top competition. What are your thoughts on these grand picks, and who do you think you'll face next, thinking on a victory on this rematch with Davis?
Я рад, что за такой краткий промежуток времени я смогу три раза защитить свой пояс, свое звание чемпиона мира. Этим самым я, возможно, ну вот это.
I'm very glad for I have not a lot of time. I have three fights on this year to defend my title. That's really good for me. That is good for me to fight a lot and to prove that I am best, that I am a champion. Not wasting the time.
На мой пояс будут нацелены настоящие легенды нашего вида спорта, нашей весовой категории. Я очень рад такому сильному противостоянию, в которому не придется доказывать свое чемпионство.
I'm really happy that these legends, they pretend on my belt, and I have a chance to fight with them and to prove that I am better.
По бою с Филом Дэвисом я готов на все 5 раундов. Я готовился на все 5 раундов, но я постараюсь закончить бой досрочно, сделать это впервые в его карьере и опять же поставить жирную точку.
So, I'm ready to fight with Phil Davis for 5 rounds. I prepare for it, but I want to finish it. I don't want to spend 5 rounds with Phil Davis, and I want to make the first finish in his life. I want to finish him before the 5 rounds.